this is Liz.
Hey everybody, this is Will.
And today we're going to be reviewing Yankee Candle's Wild Sea Grass. Now I start by saying that this is a 22-ounce large jar, and it is going to be for the Spring 2015 collection. I'm going to start with the scent description. Kick off your shoes, feel the sand between your toes, and breathe in the green scent of dewy seagrass atop the sand dunes. Kissed by the ocean breeze and enhanced with a sliver of mint. This fragrance is as fresh as morning walk on the windswept beaches of Cape Cod or the Outer Banks.
Tongue tie.
I know, I got tongue tie. So like always, we started this in our room, and I would say that it was a strong throw. And in our living room, it was a medium to strong throw. What I do get from this, I do get like the sand notes. I don't necessarily get the mint note, but I'm getting more of a lemongrass note. It's just a really beautiful scent, and it really was astonishing for me because on Cold Sniff, I did not enjoy it. For me on Cold Sniff, it was my least favorite, but as soon as we started burning it, I love it now. Do you have anything to add, Will?
Well, basically, yeah, the same thing that you mentioned. It is a very good candle. It throws very well. As Liz mentioned, bedroom, it's a strong throw. In our living room, medium to strong. I would say more into the strong throw. If you entered the house, you would have, you know, gotten those notes of the candle really quick. It definitely covers the whole living room. And you get that grassy note, almost like a lemongrass, even though on the description there's the same thing, lemongrass, but you get that grass note and you get like that sand scent as well. As Liz mentioned, I don't get any mint at all, not even very light, but hey, I'm not complaining about it because yeah, you get the sand and the grass, which is very nice. It took like approximately an hour, hour and a half or so to create the pool. Very nice pool. But yes, I do recommend this candle for those who love those notes, grassy and sand notes. Yes, and it's a strong note for those who like, you know, strong candles. This is a must. I definitely recommend this one.
Yeah, so I guess that's it.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Any comments that you'd like to add, please do so and subscribe.
So wishing you all many blessings, love, namaste. Bye.
Bye-bye.